ITV This Morning viewers left cringing as they spot Phillip Schofield doing this. This morning fans couldn't believe their eyes when they saw Phillip Schofield and Holly Willoughby do something they just couldn't forgive on the program today. It all unfolded during a This Morning segment which saw Phillip Schofield and Holly Willoughby sample ice lollies due to the current heatwave in the UK. While it was all sweetness and light on set, viewers spotted the duo doing something they were horrified to see. As the pair tucked into the frozen goods, they could be seen biting into the ice lolly instead of just licking it. Those watching at home just couldn't believe their eyes and took to Twitter to comment. One wrote, "Phil and Holly biting those ice lollies is setting my teeth on edge, it's just wrong hash this morning. Upsets me how Phil is eating that fab ice lolly, you can't bite a fab ice lolly. Hash this morning," another vented. "How is it Schof just biting that ice lolly? Puts my teeth on edge just watching him absolute animal hash this morning," another fan chimed in. One viewer declared, "Phil and Holly both just bit into their ice lollies. Monsters. Hash this morning." A fifth exclaimed, "My love for Phillip Schofield has gone after seeing how he eats his fab lolly. Hash this morning. Noo at Schof, you are eating that ice lolly all wrong. I'm cringing. Stop this crazy behavior. Hash this morning," a sixth added. However, despite the backlash from viewers, Phillip and Holly continued to blissfully eat the sweet treats while recalling their favorite ice lollies. The show was also home to a shock confession after Phillip, 56, told Holly, 37, he had never of a calipo. One viewer wrote, "Phil has never had a calipo? That's a crime at this morning at Walls hash this morning." There was pandemonium in the studio yesterday when Warwick Davis appeared to down a shot of urine live on air. Dr. Chris was in the studio to discuss health issues and several shots of urine were lined up on the desk in front of him, but when Warwick was introduced to the show, things took a strange turn. The actor walked up to the table and drank a jar of urine, or so it seemed. Holly was utterly shocked and couldn't contain herself, although Phillip was in on the joke. She shouted, "What just happened? What just happened? That's not real. Is it apple juice? Did you know?" Phil laughed, "It's only apple juice."